Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty. I'm Prophet Beal, and it looks like we're getting ready to move into the Red Army section of this game.
Comrades of the Soviet Union.
Oh, all comrades!
Since the German invaders set foot upon the soil.
Has it? Alright, I'm skipping this. Alright, what do we got? I like the stylized thing. Can't even read it. It's time to stop the retreat. Comrade, only one way forward. Oh, Stalingrad. Will it? I will. Come, comrade.
You will make them pay with 10 of them.
That's right. For every one fallen Soviet, we take 10 Nazis. Mother Russia. Really? Oh, wow. Bodies flying. Why is no one... Oh, my guy's concerned. Why are these guys not concerned? Well, actually, I do know why they're not scared. Because they're not going in. Oh, I always love those guns. It's the gun he's carrying there. That's like a Tommy gun. It's the Soviet version of a Tommy gun. Well, when did the Tommy guns are from like the 20s, and we're in 1941, I think, or 42, something like that. Ooh, excuse me, I got the yawns today. If I remember, oh, here comes incoming. If I remember correctly, ooh, this is just literally like a straight run. This is like the Soviet version of D-Day. Oh, I may just get wiped out. Oh, I can actually duck. Really? If you abandon ship, you're gonna get shot, dudes. See, that makes no sense to me. You're gonna shoot your own people? I mean, I guess that's supposed to make sure that people don't run away. But that's, still pretty... Look at these guys. These guys are like triplets. See? Oh. One, two, three. Triplets! And they all move exactly the same, too. What's happening? Whoa! Oh, I guess they got me out of the boat one way or another. Where's the boat? And the boat's gone. Apparently I'm the only one that lived. Can I get a gun, please? I want a gun. Thank you. Give me a rifle. Oh. Good. They gave me ammo. Is this the... Whoa. I don't know if I was supposed to necessarily happen to me. Am I supposed to follow someone until he dies? Because I don't know if I really want to do that. It seems dangerous. Ooh. Yeah, is he dead? Can I take his rifle now? Apparently not. What am I supposed to be doing? Someone? Anyone? There's too many men up here. I don't think it's too many men. Yoink! Okay, where am I going? I was supposed to go that way. Find more experienced soldiers and attain... Okay, this way. Hey, look at that. Help. Okay. I can get a clear shot. See? I can see him. On your signal. I'm going. Bouncy. Hit the bouncing bird. Damn. I guess I got killed. I guess they didn't like hitting the... I guess they did like hitting the bouncing bird. Can you? Okay, once again, if you... I can see... Okay. Broden, I can see it. I can see it from here. Uh-oh. I started running too soon. Yeah, that was totally on me. I saw the little... dingy move when I ran. Okay, yeah, can you shut up, man? Actually, I can stand there. I do. I see the truck. On your signal. I'm going. I'm not doing anything fancy this time. Down! It seems like you want me to die. How about you just give me the damn gun? I'll do it myself. Alright. I'm going. I am certainly going. Oh, look at that. You did it this time. How's that every other time you managed to F it up? I still hear machine guns, idiot. Okay, red car. I got it. Ready? I'm going. They're still shooting at me, man, so I don't know what you're doing. But you're apparently not good. How come you don't have to wait for them to shoot out? Yeah, I've noticed that the machine guns have not stopped firing. A small head. Hey. Who do you think you are? Die! Whee! Can I get his weapon? How is he here? Can I? I got 5 shots. I have 5 shots for you. Come on, Brolin. Borden. Yeah. Immediately! Can I do this? Is that good? I don't think you're gonna die. I'm gonna hang out over here by the NPC. By Sergeant Sarge. Because he's gonna live forever. Right, Sarge? At least live long enough to let me take your rifle from you. Because I want the sniper rifle. Are they seriously gonna sit here and make us wait out this barrage? You know, YouTube's gonna flag this and say I have a shaky cam and ask me to fix it. They keep doing it every time I upload these videos of this game. And I'm like, well, normally I'm like, it's not a shaky cam, it's just my freaking jittery, super fast movements. In this case, it's a total shaky cam. Red Square. Am I really just gonna follow this dude and never get a weapon this entire mission? Because honestly, this is kind of stupid. Wow. Yeah, that was pretty asinine. Alright, guys. I am not sure if I'm gonna call that an episode because that seemed rather short. But you never know. I may end the episode here and cut a new one in next, but we'll see what I decide to do. Hey, look at you. You made it to the end of my video. Go ahead and click over here on the left to see what previously happened in this little series. Or over there on the right to see what's coming up next. Hey man, if you're enjoying these, don't forget to subscribe.